there was at least one being loaded up. We're still trying to figure out if that other ambulance that was coming down the rows just a few minutes ago is coming to this helicopter as well with the patient or not. We haven't been able to talk to this life flight helicopter pilot like we were in the last one, so it's hard to communicate to see how many patients this one's going to load up and take up.